I've just been watching one of my favourite British YouTubers called Blade376, and he inspired me to make this video. Everyone in life goes through pain, whether it be from other people you know, or on the internet from other people you don't know, who submit anonymously. The subject I've decided to talk about today is something that I go through a lot in my life, and I think lots of people do as well. The subject of being self-conscious is always a hard one to get over. If you're worried about what you look like and you're worried about what people think of you, then you're always going to be criticizing yourself and not thinking you look good enough. Because if you don't like what you look like, then people around you will recognize that and judge you for being unstable. It also doesn't help you personally. If you don't feel like you're good enough for other people, then you won't be. Because if you don't feel inside your heart that you're good, then you won't be to other people. The best way to help is to just forget about what people think. I know that sounds really hard, and I have problems doing that a lot of the time, and so do people I know, but it really helps if you can do that, if people tease you and call you names and things. And the best way to sort that out is to just act like you don't care, because if you act like you don't care and you don't give them a response, then eventually they will stop. I mean, I've had experiences like that, and I've turned around and tried to make a remark back, and it hasn't gone well. I mean, people gang up on you, and they shout at you, and they make you feel even smaller. So, it doesn't work. If you just ignore it, you may feel inside yourself, you may feel like you're doing the wrong thing, and you're making yourself humiliated, but actually it helps, because the other decision would be to turn around and do something about it and then get pushed back even more. To sort these things out would be a good idea to tell people. I know people, there's going to be loads of videos on YouTube talking about how to stop bullying and stuff, and they're all going to tell you to talk to people, and all of these videos tell you how to talk to people because they are right. So I hope someone out there got something from this. It's a subject that I'm kind of sensitive on as well, so I hope it helps someone else out there. Someone. I've decided not to do any shoutouts for this video because it doesn't feel right if I talk about something like that and then go straight back into the normal routine. So if anyone wants me to give them a shoutout, even though I'm not a very big YouTuber, then all you have to do is contact me via my email, which is in the sidebar. I think it's that way. All down there. Anyway, Facebook, which would be in the sidebar as well. I have MSN, which is the same as my email, so I've been on MSN. I use Facebook, but I don't really use Bebo or MySpace anymore. So yeah, I don't really use Twitter either. I don't get it. It's not really that my thing. So then I hope that you like this video and you enjoyed it. Hopefully we have to comment and subscribe. My question to you today is, if you have experienced anything that you would consider bullying, or anything that you don't think is right about yourself, and if you have, what have you done to help that? Leave your answers in the comment section below, or make a video response telling me no, because I love to hear from you. I reply to every single comment, so I hope you enjoyed it, and if you can relate to this subject, then you can put a comment in below and I can hopefully give you some advice and stuff. I hope you enjoyed it. I say that a lot.